This is an aerial view of the reservoir that broke. This is the reservoir right there. This is where all the water came rushing down.